Nama budaya, members of the Sangha, brothers and sisters in the Dharma. Welcome back to our weekly Pali Primer class by Brother Carl. So far, we have covered five lessons. Today is our sixth lesson. We will be doing a revision of lesson 1 to 5. Before we begin, let us pay respects to the Triple Gem. Budang puje mi, damang puje mi, sanggang puje mi, sadu, sadu, sadu. Over to you, Brother Kao.
Thank you, Sister Elaine. Namo Buddhaya, brother and sister in the Dhamma. Today is the day, exercise day for you all. Let me share the screen first. All right, okay, so today we'll be doing all the exercise. So I hope you have done some homework, go through it, and we welcome your participation in giving the answers. So let's start. So our revision is on the word translations, sentence analysis, and sentence translation. Okay, let's start. So today is your opportunity to practice your Pali. So shall we call upon the volunteers? I hope those who haven't volunteered before will come forward.
Okay, Brother Carl, we have Brother Shanti Kumar.
Yeah, you can have two answers, one and two.
Yes, madam.
Yeah.
Rata.
Yeah, Rata.
Rata chariot.
Chariot, okay.
Yes.
The other one?
Sakata. Cart.
Cart, okay. So Rata is vehicle or chariot. So Sakata is the cart. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
So Rata actually is quite closely to the words Sarati, is it? In the salutation to the Buddha. Sarati, so that is a rata, so is associated with that word. Okay. Next,
Brother Carl, we have Sister Chong Sui Ping.
Okay, sister.
Kata is hand.
Yes.
Father is foot.
Okay, thank you. Good. Next.
Next, we have Dr. Sakar.
Mugga, road.
Yeah, road or path.
Deeper, lamp.
Lamp. Another translation for deeper?
Lamp.
Lamp and there's another one.
Lamp. Can you hear me?
Yes, deeper. I can hear you. Deeper is lamp. Yes, deeper is lamp, but it also means another one. There's another translation for deeper.
Pradipa.
Island.
Yes, island.
Oh, island, right.
Langka Deepa, Sri Lanka, island, okay? Langka Deepa. Next.
Okay, next, Brother Ka, we have Brother Lim King Heng.
Okay. Savaka is listener, and then Samana is a recluse.
Yeah, Savaka is listener, but usually there's another translation, right?
lay people.
You recall the sentence, Uju Patipanno Bhagavato Sāvaka Sangho. So what's the translation for Sāvaka?
Sāvaka Sangho.
So you have the Sāvaka here. So the translation we find in that verses, right? What will it be?
Disciple.
Disciples.
Yes, disciple.
Yeah.
Disciple. So there's another one. Of course, listener, so correct. Listener.
Okay, yeah.
Disciple. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
So, disciple and samana. So, recluse.
Yeah, recluse, yeah.
Yeah, all right. Next.
Next, we have Brother Tuan Niu Li or Sister Tuan Niu Li.
Good.
Niu Li, are you able to unmute?
Sorry, this part I forgot to do.
Oh, okay. You can have another one. You can have others. Any other word?
Miga is dear.
Dear. Sarah.
Sarah.
Awesome.
Can't remember.
Arrow.
I'm already giving you the tips.
Miga, dear Sarah. Can't remember.
Arrow.
Okay.
We have a lot of brothers and sisters helping. Thank you so much.
Okay. You'll come back later. So, anyone with the number 9?
Yes, we have Sister Karuna.
Hello, everybody. Yes. Good day. Yeah. Number 9. Nine is heaven.
Nine is heaven.
Asa is horse.
Horse. Yeah, okay, thank you. Yes. So we have heaven, horse, then the deer, and the arrow. Okay, next.
Okay, next we have Ngai, NGAI Ngai.
Okay, Pasana is rock.
Okay.
Kakachar is saw.
Oh, yeah. Rock or stone, right?
Rock or stone. Okay.
Okay. Next.
Next, we have Sister Voon.
Okay. Kaga. Kaga is sword.
Sword. Okay.
Kora is thief.
Thief. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Next.
Next, we have we have no volunteers. Okay, we have Sister Sumita. Yes.
Ambika is wise man.
Wise man.
Macha is fisherman.
Macha is fisherman.
Fish.
Okay. What about Diwara?
Diwara, I think, is
fisherman.
Fisherman.
Divara, yes, is fisherman. Macha is fish.
Okay, so we have wise man, fisherman, and fish. Okay.
Next, we have Sister Chai Hun.
This I have to guess. Pitaka, I think it's basket, is it?
Tipitaka. See? Tipitaka. The tree.
Oh, tipitaka.
Is this what? So it's the tree.
That's the one. It's a doctrine. This one I read. Amacha is minister, right?
Okay.
Upasaka is a lay devotee.
So you bypass Pitaka.
Pitaka tatao.
Anyone?
Basket.
Basket. The tree basket. The tree basket.
Yeah, I know. It's something related, but I don't know what it is.
Okay.
What is it?
Pasaka already mentioned, lady devotee.
Yeah.
Pasa the. Okay, 33.
Okay, can we have sis Ui Sun Chuan?
Got it, Ui.
Yes, yes. Pasada. Pasada is palace.
Palace. Daraka.
Daraka is a child.
Child, okay. Good. Thank you. Palace and child. Okay. Next. Daraka.
Okay, let's give Sister Hua Wei a try.
Wei Hua Wei Mia. Okay. Sataka is garment. Ajaka washerman.
Washerman, okay. Next.
Next we have Dr. Sakar again.
Not this time because I don't know this supper.
Okay,
okay, no problem, sister. How about Sister Sumita?
Supper is his serpent.
Yeah, serpent. Yes, serpent.
Yes.
Next, Panha. And
Panha, is it Marga or is it Way?
No. Melinda Panha. Melinda Panha.
Melinda Panha. Right?
Yeah.
Question. Right. Okay. Thank you.
Question.
Thank you.
Okay, next.
Okay, next we have Sister Sumita.
Yeah, Sukha Suva is parrot.
Okay.
Sopana is stairway or staircase.
Okay, thank you. Next.
Next we have Sister Siu Yong.
Okay, 31 Sukara is pig.
Yeah.
Pasta is a hermit.
Hermit, yes. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Next.
Next, we have Sister Tai Hun.
Acharya is teacher. Major is doctor.
Yeah, okay, good.
And
okay, we have Brother Kao, we have Sister Sui Ping again.
Okay.
Siha is lion.
Lion.
Daka is hunter.
Hunter, yes. Next.
Any volunteers?
Two more persons.
Oh, okay, we have Siu Yong. Siu Yong.
Okay, 37 Aja is goat.
Yes.
38 Wanara.
Yes.
Is monkey.
Monkey, yeah, okay, thank you.
Okay, next we have Sister Ngai.
Oh. Laba is profit.
Yes.
Mancha, bed.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. So we finish for now. Next, we come to works. Okay, work. Volunteer, please.
Yes, we have Brother Shanti Kumar.
Yes.
Yes, Patati.
Yes.
Patati is false.
False, yes.
Nobody
wash. Okay, thank you. Yes, next.
Next is Sister Sumita.
Hanati, I jumped to it. Hanati is kills.
Okay.
Nikamati is leave.
Yes, okay. We hold it for a while. Okay, thank you.
Ichati is wishes.
Wishes
of desire.
Yeah, correct. Then that okay. Next person.
The next person we have brother sister Woon. Sorry.
Okay. Dasati is bites.
Bites. Okay.
Puchati is questions also.
Questions. Okay. This is the words.
Next we have brother Uy.
Yeah. Okay. Patosati is summons.
Okay.
Chakrati is it's.
It's, yeah. Okay. Pakosati summons, of course. Okay. Hanati, it's. Okay. Hanati just now mentioned it kills. Authority. Authority.
Authority.
Next.
Next, we have Sister Chai Hun.
Authority is descends.
Okay.
Nikamati is lips.
Lips, okay. Descends and lips. Okay, another 10 more.
We have Sister Sumita.
Sister Sumita. Oh, Ilati is play.
Okay.
Play. Labati is gain, attainment, attain or gain.
Okay. Gain, attain also, yeah. Or gets. Okay. So anyone for Rodati?
Sister Woon?
Cry. Cry. Okay. Hasati?
Love.
Laughs, yeah. Cry and cries.
Rodati is cry and laugh.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Cries and laughs. Labati is gets or receive. Yeah, Pavisati?
Permission enters.
Enters, yes. The dati.
Enters, enters and then gives.
Gives, yes, correct. Thank you. Enters and gives. Okay. Ah, the dati.
Thanks.
Hey, brother Kao, we have Sister Swat Yen.
Yeah, okay. Yes.
She's not mute. She's not mute. She didn't unmute.
Ada dati text.
Yes, okay, text.
What's one more? Kilati, okay. Kilati plays.
Plays, yeah, okay.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay, next we have Sister Chai Hun.
This one I really don't know. Nahayati leaves.
No.
Nahayati.
Nahayati is bathe.
Abandon. No.
Somebody give you the answer.
Sister Ming Si has given you the answer, Sister Chai Hun.
What is the answer? Sorry.
Base.
Base. Okay.
Oh, base. Okay.
Sister Ming Si, would you like to try another one?
Yes. Akadati is drags.
Yeah.
And last one. And Pajahati is gives up, abandon.
Abandons. Okay. Gives up, abandons. Okay. Thank you. So we finish the words translation. Then we come to the sentence analysis. Like shown in the WhatsApp, so you just mention the boy, what case is this, whether singular or plural, okay? Then run is a verb, singular or plural. Okay, we start that, we decide this lesson one, so we start the easy one first. So anyone?
We have Sister Sumita.
Okay.
The boy runs... The boy is nominative, singular.
Yes.
Runs is the verb.
Verb. Singular or plural?
The boy runs. The boy, yeah.
The boy is nominative, singular, correct. Okay. Run.
Analysis.
Sorry?
Brother Kao, you want the translation or you
no,
want...
No, this is just whether, what case, and then the...
yeah, the boy is the subject, is nominative,
Okay, that one understood. Now singular and run is a verb singular lah. Okay, you just put it that way.
Yeah.
So we have the boy singular nominative and the singular verb.
Okay. Oh, okay. Singular verb.
This way lah. Since you already mentioned the whether singular to so I think it's good lah to mention it.
I think protocol normally we will put masculine first, right? Masculine, singular, nominative.
Yeah, because most of the currently the lesson we are learning, all the nouns are in masculine, so they say no need to put that one.
Understood lah, huh?
Understood. So I already mentioned that what they say all nouns are masculine. We haven't go to other gender yet, so we just skip that one lah.
Okay.
It is understood that all the nouns here are masculine.
Correct. Okay.
Okay. Next. Okay.
Next, we have Brother Leong.
Brother Leong.
The next one is the friend speaks. The friend is nominative singular.
Okay.
Speak is verb singular.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Good.
Okay. Next, we have Sister CF. CF Tan.
The Buddha is singular nominative. Cease is singular verb.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Okay, next we have Sister Sweeping.
The Brahmin brings the bowl. The Brahmin nominative singular brings verb singular.
Okay.
The bowl accusative singular.
Yes, okay, thank you. Next
we have Brother Shanti Kumar.
The beggar sleeps. The beggar nominative singular.
Yes.
Sleeps verb singular.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Next we have Sister Siu Yong.
King nominative singular. Okay. Sees singular verb.
Okay.
The Buddha is a nominative singular.
Nope.
Accusative.
The Buddha is a accusative.
Yeah, okay. Accusative singular. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, next.
Okay, number 7, we have Sister Mingxi.
Dogs dig pigs with their feet. Dogs is nominative plural.
Okay.
Click is verb plural.
Okay.
Pits is accusative plural.
Okay.
Feet is instrumental plural.
Instrumental plural. Okay. But usually you don't say feet like you say with their feet because instrumental feet. Because has to be together, with their feet.
All right.
Yeah, thank you. Next.
Okay, next we have Brother Leong.
Okay, the man carries a saw in his hand. The man is nominative singular.
Yes.
Carries is verb singular.
Okay.
The saw is accusative singular.
Okay.
And hand is instrumental singular.
Okay, in his hand now, because if you say in his hand, they understood it's an instrumental, okay? Because it's just hand alone, it's not the instrumental. In his hand, okay. In the hand, it's the instrumental. Okay, next.
Next, we have Dr. Sakar.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Necklace is nominative plural.
Okay.
Go, verb plural.
Okay.
To heaven.
Yes.
I think it's accusative singular.
Yes, accusative singular. Okay, thank you. Yes. Right. Next.
Next, we have Sister Mingxi.
Yeah, number 10.
Yeah, number 10.
The Buddha is a nominative singular. Comes is verb singular.
Okay.
Village is accusative singular.
Yes.
With his disciples is instrumental plural.
Plural, yes. So it's to the village. To the village is accusative singular. Okay.
To the village. Okay, thank you.
Okay, number 11, we have Brother Uy.
Yeah, okay. Okay, the son is a nominative singular.
Okay.
Brings is verb singular.
Okay.
Parrot is a accusative singular.
Okay.
From the tree is ablative singular.
Singular, yes. Okay, thank you. Yeah, so next, you go next one. Huh?
We have Brother Leong for number 12.
You. Number 12, wise man, nominative plural.
Okay.
Go to is a verb plural.
Okay.
The monastery is accusative singular.
Yeah, okay. So go is the verb plural. To the monastery is the accusative singular. Okay, next.
Next, we have Tuan Niu Lee.
Okay. Disciples is nominative plural.
Okay.
Go is the verb.
Yes.
Along the road, instrumental, singular. Okay, instrumental. To the village, dative.
So the go is a what? Is a verb singular or plural?
Pardon?
The go.
Go is the verb.
Yeah, verb, but singular or plural?
Plural.
Plural, okay. So along the road is instrumental, singular.
To the village is dative, is it?
No, because this is a destination of motion.
Oh.
The motion is go, so you go to a place. So the place
accusative.
Accusative, yes. Not dative, okay? Dative, you have to receive something. It's a receiver.
Oh, okay, okay.
All right.
It'll be same as question number 12, lah, Brother Kao. To the monastery.
Yeah, to the monastery.
Yeah.
Accusative, huh? Okay. Thank you.
Okay, next, question 14, Sister Sumita.
The cut, nominative singular, false, plural, false is the singular verb.
Okay.
Go to the root is ablative singular.
Okay.
The child is nominative singular.
Okay.
Nice is singular verb.
Yeah, okay. That's singular. All singular.
Sorry,
Yes.
Please repeat number 14. The cut falls off the road.
Off the road means actually it means from the road. Okay. Falls from the road.
Okay.
It's taken to be understood as falls from the road.
Oh.
So it's ablative. This one is in ablative. No?
Ablative,
okay. Ablative, yes.
Oh.
From separate.
Oh,
separate,
I see. Separation. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
The child cries. The child.
Yes, because you see, the cut falls off the road, so it's one sentence. So the cut is the subject. Here, the cut is the subject, so it's nominative. But when talk about the child, it's right, it's another sentence. So the child cries, so the child becomes the subject again. It's another subject. So it's in the nominative.
The child is also a nominative.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Because there are two sentences here. One is
okay, thank you.
Cut, one refer to the child.
Okay, thank you very much.
Next.
Okay, question 15, Sister Chai Hoon.
Brother Cardis, I'm trying, not very sure.
Okay.
The minister nominative plural.
Yeah.
Go up verb plural.
Okay.
Go verb plural up the stairway, singular ablative. The doctor nominative singular, comes singular verb, down the stairway, singular ablative.
Okay. Okay, now you look at this way. The ministers, right? Okay, subject nominatives, correct. When you say go up the stairway means it's ascend, right? It's ascend. So this one word by itself. Ascend. So when they ascend, that will be it's a verb plural, right?
Yeah.
So then the stairway will become the accusative.
Accusative. Okay.
Yes. So it's not up the stairway, it's go up, right? It means ascend. Okay, ascend. Then the stairway. Then this one, the doctor, right? Again, is the nominative, right? Then comes down. Comes down means descend. So comes down the stairway. So another accusative.
Okay. All right.
Okay, you look at this way. One is go up, ascend, comes down, descends. Okay. Yeah. Okay, next.
Okay, next we have Brother Ming Yao Tai.
Thank you, Brother Kao. Okay, wise man, plural, nominative.
Yes.
Ask is verb plural. Questions is accusative. Plural.
Yes.
And from the Buddha, ablative.
Ablative.
Singular.
Singular. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay. So next we have the in Pali. Okay, same thing. We do the same case analysis, right? So the first one.
Sister Mingzi, question number one.
Naro pachati. Naro is nominative singular. Pachati is verb singular.
Yeah, okay. Next.
Question two, Brother Shanti.
Yes, Sahaya, nominative plural.
Okay.
Shanti, verb plural.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Question number three, Sister Sumita.
Sugato, the Buddha, that is a nominative singular.
Okay.
Agachati is a singular verb. Singular verb.
Yeah, singular verb.
Okay, question four, Sister Karuna.
Kumaro, nominative singular. Odanam, accusative singular. Bunjati, singular verb.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Next.
Thank you.
Next, question five, we have Dr. Sakar.
Jachaku, singular nominative.
Yes.
Sonam, singular accusative. Bharati, singular verb.
Yes, okay, thank you.
Okay, question number six, we have Sister Sweeping.
Sahayaka, nominative plural. Habati, accusative plural. Aruhanti, verb plural.
Yes, okay, thank you. Next.
Next, we have question number seven, Sister Sumita.
Asa, nominative plural. Magena, instrumental singular. Dabanti, plural verb.
Yeah, okay. Next.
Question number eight, Brother Leong.
Thank you. Sigala is nominative plural.
Yes.
Digehi is instrumental plural.
Okay.
Pabatan is accusative single.
Okay.
And Damanti is verb plural.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Next.
Okay, next, number 9, we have Sister Mingxi.
Thank you. Bupalo, nominative singular. Yes. Panditena, instrumental singular.
Yes.
Manuse, accusative plural. Okay. Rakati, verb singular.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Okay, next, number 10, we have Sister Sumita.
Macha is nominative plural.
Okay.
Pita Kamha is ablative singular. Okay. Patanti is Patanti is plural verb.
Plural verbs, yeah, okay. Next.
Okay, we still have a few more questions. We'd like to invite other participants to give it a go. The more you try, the better you'll be for Pali. Yeah, don't be shy. We learn from mistakes. Okay, we have Brother Shanti Kumar. Question number 11.
11. Sora. Sora nominative plural.
Yeah.
Pasa nehi ablative plural. Bora he accusative plural.
Yeah.
Paharanti bhat plural.
Okay. Can Brother Santi, can you translate maybe the sentence?
Oh yeah, yes, I shall try. Yeah. Sora pasanahi borahe paharanti. Tips.
Yes.
Hit picks.
Yeah.
With stones.
Okay, with stones, huh? So with stone, what case?
With stones.
Yeah, with stones. Is in what case is that?
Yes.
What pas? Ushin pasanehi. So
since pasanehi, pasanehi
is instrumental.
Pasanehi instrumental plural.
Instrumental plural. Yeah. Okay. Just how you are saying ablative. So
ablative. Yeah.
So once you translate that, you know it's the instrumental. Okay.
Yeah,
that's
yes.
How you see whether it's reasonable or not. If you use ablative or instrumental, which one?
Not ablative. It is instrumental plural.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Okay. Next. Okay. So.
Okay. Next, we have Sister Amawati.
Okay. Singular.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So singular, huh? Thank you.
Yes.
Next.
Okay, question 13, we have Sister Sumita.
Paso is nominative singular. Acharyamha is ablative singular. Panhe is accusative plural. Chati is singular.
What? Singular, huh? Yeah. Okay. Next.
Next question 14, Brother Ming Yao Tai.
Putto, nominative singular. Machamha, ablative singular. Batati, verb singular. The translation would be the sun falls from the bed.
Yeah, okay. Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Maybe the last one.
Okay, this question number 15. We have Sister Chai Hoon.
Kumara, nominative plural. Sahayakehi, instrumental plural. Nahayanti, verb plural.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Yes. All right, so finish this analysis. So now it comes to the translation. So this is from lesson 5. Just translate into English.
Okay, first questions, sentence translations would be Sister Sumita.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm not very clear about this one, but I try.
Okay.
Monkey, banana. That means, translate into English, monkeys climb trees to descend from the mountain. Or is it monkeys descend from the mountain, they climb trees?
So if you follow the sentence grammatically, so it'll be the monkeys, right? Monkeys, yes. Then descend orohanti from the mountain and then climb trees. Just follow the sentence arrangement.
Oh, because it gives a different meaning, Brother Kao?
It depends how you look at it. The context meaning could be different from what you think. But we just do the grammatical translation.
Oh, okay.
We follow the sentence.
It means we take monkeys, descend from the mountain, they yes. climb trees.
Yes, just like that.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Next,
we have Sister Serene.
Chora is the thieves. Pajahati enter the vehicle.
No. Chora pavisanti.
Chora rantan pavisanti. So the thief enter vehicle.
Okay.
Amacho Rantan Pajahati abandon minister's vehicle.
Abandon minister vehicle. Is it the proper sentence?
Abandons the minister's vehicle.
Oh, you're talking about the vehicle belongs to the minister. But so far we haven't come to genitive side, genitive. So the minister vehicle is in genitive, but it's not. You have to look at the case ending. The case ending is O from the word amateur, right? So now it's amacho. So what case is amacho?
Singular.
Single, correct. But what case?
Pajahati.
No, you just look at the word amacho, okay? So it's the base word is amateur, right?
Yeah.
So when it's amacho, what case?
Singular.
Nominative.
Nominative. So how are you going to translate this sentence?
The minister.
The minister, what?
Abandoned vehicle.
The minister abandoned vehicle. So you have the thieves enter the vehicle and the minister abandon the vehicle.
Okay.
This is a subject. The amacho is a subject, nominative.
I see.
And ends with O.
Okay, otherwise become genitive.
If genitive is not the O, amachasa. If genitive, amachasa, rantang, that's the different.
Okay. Thank
this
you.
This amacho. Amachasa, sorry, amachasa. Okay, next.
Okay. Question number 3, we have Sister Mingzi.
Number 3, teacher brings parrot from the tree to the child.
To the child, or for the child, also can, to the child, or for the child. Okay, the teacher brings a parrot or tree for the child or to the child. Okay, next.
Question number four, we have Sister Tuan Newly.
Oh, sorry.
Oops. Sister Tuan, can you unmute?
Okay. Ludako Hunter,
yeah.
Pabatasma from the mountain. Okay. Ajang Akadati. The hunter drags goat from the mountain.
Yeah, okay, correct. The hunter drags the goat from the mountain. Okay, next.
Question number five, we have Brother Shanti Kumar.
Yes. Tapaso Pabbatamma Sihong Pachati. The hermit.
Yeah.
The hermit sees the lion from mountain.
Yeah, from the mountain. Okay. The hermit sees a lion from the mountain. All right.
From the mountain.
Okay, next. Translate into Pali.
Okay, question number one, we have Sister Gui Hua Wei.
Okay. The Vanijo Sakatena Acharyaya or Acharyasa Ajang Aharati.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Vanijo Acharyasa Sakatena Ajang Aharati. Next.
Okay, question number two, we have Sister Sweeping.
Sun sees the moon from the mountain. Putta Pabatamha Chadang Pasanti.
Pasanti, yeah, okay. Yeah. So Putta Pabatamha Chadang
Pasanti.
Pasanti, yes, okay, thank you. Next.
Next question three, we have Dr. Sakar.
Pandita,
yeah.
Dhammasma,
yes.
Dhammasma, labham,
okay.
Labham, get, ahorati.
So, this get is quite similar to the profit, that's almost similar word.
Labhati.
But it is in the plural. So should be?
Oh, Labhanti, right.
Yeah,
Labhanti.
Right. So, can you repeat again the whole sentence?
Pandita Dhammasma Labhanti.
Labhanti. Okay.
Ha. Labhang, labhang.
Yes, okay, thank you.
Labhang, labhang. Okay.
Okay, next.
Next, question four, we have Sister Amanda.
Okay, for number four is Vanara or Makata Gamang Nikamanti.
Okay. So, monkey is correct, huh? But you see, this is special for leaf, nikamati, right? Nikamati. When you leave, you are leaving from the village. Actually, although in English we say leave the village, but actually it means leave or set out from the village. So it's away from the village. So this, the village, is not in the accusative case. So this is should be in the ablative case.
So So ablative will be gamangha, is it?
Brother Kao? I think there's some technical issues from Brother Kao's end. Yeah. Maybe we give a few minutes for Brother Kao to re-log in again.
Sorry, my line cut off. I share the screen again. Sorry, line cut off.
Yeah, Brother Kao, just now Sister Amanda was asking. So for this particular leave the village, it's supposed to be an appellative. Is it gamangha?
Yes, gamangha. So leave from the village lah. So gamangha. Next,
question five. We have Brother Shanti Kumar.
Yes. This one brings para. Putto.
Okay.
Putto. Putto. Abba. Tasma.
Okay.
Sorry. Putto sohayayo pabbatasma sukang ahuruti.
Okay, yeah, but this is not sahayo. Because for his
mitta.
Oh, your yo is yeah, okay. Sorry. Oh, you said mitaya, okay. Mitaya, sahaya, sahaya, okay. Sahaya, okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, again, putto, soha, mitayayo, pabbatasma, sukang, ahuruti.
Yeah, okay. Mitaya from the word mita, okay. Mitaya. Mitaya. Yeah. Or the other way, just now you say sahaya, right? So it's if your base word is sahaya, then it will be sahaya.
Sahaya.
Okay, thank you. All right, so I think you just finish in time. So you have only 5 minutes. Do you want to continue?
Any questions from the panel, from the participants so far for this with this revision? Any questions? Any doubts?
Sadhu, for all your efforts.
Brother Sumana.
Yes.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Shall I stop this?
Number five,
okay.
Hello?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
Number five, can we say putto mitasa, then only the pabbatasma?
Yes, can. You can change, swap the place for the dative and the ablative, yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Brother Kao, sorry. Yes. Earlier when we do the whether it's a nominative or whatever, the question number 16, wise men ask questions from the Buddha. So if we were to translate,
wise men ask from the Buddha. 16.
Number 16.
Okay.
So if we were to translate, become Pandita Budamha Panhe Pachanti. Is it correct?
Put chanti, okay? Put chanti. correct. It's correct. But the verb is pucchanti. Pucchati is the pucchanti. Is the singular. Pucchanti. Okay. Yes. Correct.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
Sister Karuna.
Yes. Thank you, Sister Lin. Brother Kao, just want to make sure that bunjati and kadati are both interchangeable words for it. Is it?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
It's another word.
Yeah, it's another word.
Thank you very much.
I don't think we have time for the open question with regards to the salutation of Buddha and Dhamma.
Sorry, Sangha. Brother Kao, can you yes. show the question answer 16 again, please? Let's ask questions from the Buddha. Okay. Let me see. Okay, thank you.
Brother Kao, I think Sister Posim raised her hand. Perhaps she has a question to ask. Sister Posim?
I want to ask about this one, the question number 8, the first part one. Okay, analysis English one.
Analysis, okay.
Okay. The one, the man carries a saw in his hand.
Yes.
In his hand.
Yeah.
I thought it's a location. It's
yeah,
a location.
You have to look at the context, because when he carries, you carries a saw, you're using your hand to carry a saw. So you are using an instrument, right? A device to carry a saw. So that the device is your hand. So or you can be translate this as the man carries a saw with his hands, also can. But sometimes in English, we say in his hand. So this is in the instrumental. But let's say you change this the sentence to the man put a saw in his hand. Put or place. The man places a saw in his hand. That one is locative. The saw is in his hand, but you place it. So that's a locative. But you carry different. You carry, you're using your hand to carry a saw.
Oh.
You look at the context.
Okay.
Just like the one to carry fishes in basket. But actually the fishes are in the basket. You carry the basket. So they said that's instrumental. But you say you put the fish, you throw the fish into the basket, that is locative.
Okay.
I think, Brother Kao, similar to the word to the village can be is a accusative, or to a friend is actually a dative.
Yes.
We have to look at the sentence, the context of the sentence, right? Yeah.
Yes. Okay, any more questions? Yeah. Then next week, we'll continue with lesson 6.
Lesson 6, and we have a few more cases to cover, right, Brother Kao?
Yeah. A few more.
Brother Kao?
Yes.
Can you explain the question number 9, to heaven?
Yeah.
So like Sister Elaine just mentioned that the to heaven can be object or can be dative.
No. For heaven, no. Because heaven is a place. So for place, destinations of motion. So you have to look at the word, because the verb here is go. So it's going to a place, right? When you go to a place, that is considered as accusative.
Oh, okay.
But the dative is you are a purpose of action. So let's say I give a flower to a friend. That one is dative. Oh. Although you see the word to, but you have to understand the action is different. One is the place of motion. So the motion is go. You run to the island, that's a place of motion. Okay, mm-hmm. The island is the place. But dative is different. Dative, you have to give something, right, or do something, or for somebody. That will be dative.
There is a recipient there, lah, Brother Kao. Is that right?
Recipient or receiver, lah.
Mm.
Okay, thank you.
Sister Surin, do you have questions to ask?
Yes, Brother Kao, the sentences analysis Pali, right, the number 9. Bupalo panditina saha manuse rakati. The number 9.
Okay.
What's the translation in English?
So Bupalo is the king,
the
right?
King.
The
yeah.
king with the wise man. Singular, okay? With the wise man. People.
Where's the with?
Because you see, Aina is in the instrumental case. With whether you have, but if you have the saha here together with, so it strengthened the understanding that this is a instrumental case.
Also, actually, saha means with, right?
Yes.
So you, the with is behind the panditina.
The saha, it shows accompaniment.
Uh-huh.
So you do something with another. Another person, like here, the cake.
It's like, emphasize.
Yeah, emphasis that this is a accompaniment. Like just now, they say the king cut a saw, right? I cut a tree with the saw. So that you cannot put saha because you are using the saw as an instrument to cut the tree. So the saw is also is an instrument with a saw. It is also in the instrument case, but you cannot add the saha there. It's not accompaniment. The saw doesn't accompany you, right? You're cutting the saw, you're cutting the tree using the saw. So that's instrumental, but no saha there. But this one is different. Let's say you go somewhere with a friend, right? Or you do something with a friend. So that is accompaniment.
Okay, so the king,
so you put a saha there
with
or
the wise
something.
Man. Okay.
Yes.
With the wise man protects the man.
Okay, manusia, you can put the man also, or you can put you can use other let's say people, something like that. You can use people. The king protects people with the wise man.
Oh,
or manusia.
Okay.
Manusia can be people, right? In the plural form.
Yeah, can be human.
Can be human beings. Mm.
So okay, can I ask a question?
Yeah.
So manusia, the people, is it accusative manusia?
Yes. Manusia, is it ended with E? So it is a accusative plural.
Okay, thank you.
So you have, let's say you have manuso, manusa, manusang, manse. Okay, the nominative and the nominative singular, nominative plural, and nominative accusative singular, accusative plural. So manuso, manusa, manusang, manuse. So this is the accusative plural. Okay. Any more questions?
Okay, Brother Kao, would you like to do a transfer of merits?
Yes, okay, so we are transfer merits now. I think we'll share the screen first. Okay, yeah, just compose your mind. Akasata chabumata dewa naga mahidika punyang tang anumuditwa chirang rakantu lok chirang rakantu sasenang chirang rakantu desenang chirang rakantu mang parangti idang menyati nang hotu sukita hontu nyatayo idang menyati nang hotu sukita hontu nyatayo idang me nyati nang ho tu sukita hontu nyatayo. Sadu, sadu, sadu.
Thank you, Brother Kao. Bye-bye.
Okay, to you, sister.
Thank you,
Brother Kao.
Thank you, Brother Kao.
And the organizing committee. Sadhu.
Budang puje mi. Damang puje mi. Sanggang puje mi. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Thank you, Brother Kao, for the sharing today.
Thank you, Brother Kao.
Thank you.